job we do. It's always in between life and death.